talking to Allison, one of my friends. He's a scaredy cat. He wants